Hi, I'm David Hardy, founder of Hardy Nutritionals and formulator of our powerful micronutrient formulation daily essential nutrients. Nearly 30 independent studies have now been published in medical journals in which my micronutrient formulations were used for the treatment of mood, anxiety, and behavior disorders. Independent research and extensive clinical experience with our products has generated a more complete picture than ever before of the power of essential nutrients and the impact they exhibit on human health. Plants produce everything they need to be healthy and grow productively as long as they can access 16 essential minerals, water, and sunlight. They don't even need soil. In human nutrition, science has identified about 40 nutrients the body must have. These nutrients must be included in our diet because the body cannot make them and they're available in no other way. Without these essential nutrients, the body cannot make everything else it must produce on its own to meet its needs. Of grave concern is that professionally conducted studies prove that soil depletion, food supply overprocessing, and other significant factors mean that even carefully selected diets no longer provide us with adequate levels of essential minerals and vitamins from our diets alone. Such inadequacies are extremely serious, since the body has no way to compensate for them or overcome them on its own. The alarm these deficiencies sound is even more significant, since science has determined that at least 14 of them have been proven to either kill brain cells or degenerate nerves or nerve endings. Dr. Bruce Ames' findings that deficiencies of at least 7 essential nutrients can cause mutations by inducing chromosome breaks through the same mechanisms as radiation and chemicals is equally disturbing. It is little wonder that this renowned scientist has concluded that we're starving. Even though we're all getting fat, we're starving for vitamins and minerals. Just one example of the damage deficiencies create in the body should be adequate to make my point. A recent double-blind study focusing on Alzheimer's prevention found that providing study participants significant levels of just 3 vitamins, folate, vitamin B6, and B12, resulted in 7 times less brain damage in areas of the brain sensitive to Alzheimer's than in the same areas of the brain in those receiving a placebo in just 2 years. An examination of the homocysteine pathway in the body shows how these deficiencies of these same 3 vitamins would effectively interfere with and halt the proper metabolism of homocysteine. The oxidative damage caused by the abnormal buildup of this important body ingredient provides the mechanism for the severe brain insult. This is only one small example, as the body includes tens of thousands of metabolic pathways, all of which are dependent on essential minerals and vitamins and will be compromised if these nutrients are deficient. We must discard the delusion that just because we're not seeing serious symptoms of illness now, that we're somehow immune from the effects of nutrient deficiencies. Indeed, if we wait until symptoms of chronic illness are evident, the progressive deterioration may have already become irreversible. Astonishing benefits to health have been documented in thousands of people who have delivered all of the essential nutrients at optimum levels to their bodies by supplementing their diets with our daily essential nutrients. These documented benefits are the conclusive proof of the power of essential nutrients to human health. Let's be very clear. The number one strategy to recover or protect our health is by simply ensuring that these life-giving essential nutrients are adequate in our bodies. We simply cannot afford not to do it. Please visit our website at gethardy.com for more information.